Good afternoon, friends, and welcome to the home of the 2008 Olympic Games here in Beijing, China, for today's 10-meter air rifle men final. It was a dance amongst the top three shooters who entered into the final to see who would be winning gold, silver, and bronze. It was the last shot of the final which placed Russian Federation's Denis Sokolov on the highest step of the podium by a mere tenth of a point. The 27-year-old shooter entered the final after qualifications with a total of 597 points and in third place with only a one-point disadvantage from first place and finished with the highest final score of 104.3 points, a total of 701.3 points, and the gold medal. China's 2004 Olympic gold medalist and nine-time World Cup gold medalist Zhu Qinan was holding on to the gold medal throughout the final, entering after qualifications with a total of 598 points. The number one ranked 10-meter air rifle shooter came up short on the last shot, landing on the podium with a total of 701.2 points and the silver medal. India's Gagan Narang entered into the final after qualifications with a total of 597 points and in second place. Narang, adjusting to the difference in his new shooting jacket and trousers, slid down the scoreboard during the final and landed in third place after shooting 103.3 points during the final and finishing with a total of 700.3 points. Fourth place went to Hungary's Peter City. The 2009 Shooter of the Year finished the final with a total of 700.2 points. Fifth place went to the People's Republic of China's Wang Tao. Wang entered into his first World Cup with a total of 596 points and in eighth place, and finished with a total of 699.8 points. Sixth place went to 2008 Olympic bronze medal winner Finland's Henri Häkkinen with a total of 699.4 points. A shoot-off between USA's Matthew Rawlings and the Russian Federation's 1996 Olympic Games gold medal winner, Artem Kadjibikov, determined who would end up in 7th and 8th place. Rawlings, taking his time to shoot, shot a 10.0, landing in 7th place, as Kadjibikov shot a 9.4, finishing in 8th.